Porous anisotropic nanohybrids have attracted attention because of their unique properties, including high surface area, tunable pore structures, and controllable compositions. Here, authors report a selective occupation strategy to achieve site-specific anisotropic growth of amorphous mesoporous subunits on crystalline MOFs.
This article was authored by Minchao Liu, Cheng Shang, Tiancong Zhao, and others.